that is there. I said, let's start moving it now. Let's start moving it now. Because as I don't like this, that is German.
Yes, no contact.
That's a German.
During their conversation in the house, Laycon told the remaining housemates what he is going to do for his mother and siblings after leaving the house. Peradventure, he emerged the winner of the grand prize. Then he's going to do more for the family. Before we go on with the gist, please, friends and well-wishers, help and subscribe to this my YouTube channel if you're new to it. And if you're old, please like and comment. Thank you. God bless you as you do that. Love you. In this my video today, I'm going to talk about three things. What Laycon promised to do for his mother and siblings after the house. Laycon's relationship with Nengi and whom the housemates actually voted for when Ebuka asked them to vote for themselves. Laycon, who is trending and much loved by icons and Nigerians as a whole.
Icons for Laycon. We're everywhere. Legion.
We love you, Laycon.
Iconic prophet. Son of mercy. Of Lily of Laycon. If it will worry none here. For now.
Yeah, pray and fast. Close tomorrow and I won't give Laycon single-handedly 1 million votes.
Is that the reason why you ignore your food since morning?
I will eat now. This one is closing tomorrow and I just vote like 600,000. So I still have like 400,000 to go.
Laycon will not even know your papa. Now you do all this wahala for.
My people, this love is so dramatic that someone has to come on social media to explain that this love, it shouldn't be that they're expecting anything from Laycon, or they should do it freely. Let's listen to him.
In rounds on social media, people campaigning for Laycon. Everybody saying, vote for Laycon, do this one. They even get song for them. And I like the song, vote for Laycon. Vote for Laycon. Nice. You know, people are even putting funds together, contributing money. Ma, just one on and now. Make it not be like saying that they do this thing to expect anything back from the boy. Make it be saying that just they support them freely out of your benevolence. You just want to put money into that vote for the boy. Now, genuine love. If you they vote for this boy so that when he come out, he go give you share. I swear to God, you go regret them, oh. You go regret and make a business.
Oh God, nobody is expecting anything from Laycon. They are just voting for him. The young man is the destination. He's just loved by everybody. God has blessed him. So no one is expecting things from him.
Oh my God, after all we did for him, we put funds together to make sure that he wins. Now he's not taking our cause. He's not doing this one. Try him.
The University of Lagos graduate has so much love for his mother and will want her to reap the fruits of her labor when he gets back. He revealed this while having a conversation with other housemates. The Big Brother Naija housemate Laycon has revealed the first thing he will do when he gets back home. The rapper said he will take his mom for a proper checkup so that any sickness or disease found will be removed on time. He added that this is the time for enjoyment and he won't like to lose his mother. Wow, this is interesting from Laycon. I love to hear this kind of stories. It is good to show love to your parents, most especially the ones that are still alive. Anyway, it's like Laycon has noticed he's going to win this 85 million naira because he has started making plans on how to enjoy the money. Otherwise, he wouldn't have said this is the time for enjoyment. Though Laycon has won several games while in the house and he has made some millions of naira. Maybe he's speaking from that one he has made in the house. Otherwise, I would have said, where did you get this kind of mind that you say this is the time for enjoyment if you have not known that you're going to win the 85 million naira? However, the Lord is your strength. I'm happy you take good care of your mom. Go ahead, do it. According to Laycon, the first thing I would do once I leave this house is to take my mom to a hospital for a comprehensive medical checkup. Wow, this guy is really thoughtful. The friendship between Nengi and Laycon seems to have moved to some level as they continue to engage themselves in a more naughty way. Some social media fans and viewers have reacted to the actions of Ozo's love interest, Nengi, because they think she has become too close to Laycon due to his likelihood of being the winner of Big Brother Naija 2020. Laycon and Nengi's relationship is a marvel many people didn't see coming. The two have been entangled in messy relationships involving other people, Nengi with Ozo and Dora, Laycon with Erica and Kidwaya. Now, the two have grown closer, giving fans something to talk every Saturday night. But they took this up several notches last night. It all happened when the remaining housemates in the Big Brother Naija lockdown house took turns during their diary sessions on Friday to say who they think will become the eventual winner of the 2020 edition of the reality TV show. This was instructed by the host, Ebuka Obi Ushendu. The remaining housemates, including Laycon, Dorothy, Neo, Nengi, and V, all participated in the naming who they think will eventually win the show. While Nengi thinks that if Big Brother Naija doesn't end up being won by her, Laycon will be victorious. Neo thinks that if he doesn't win Big Brother Naija, Nengi will win because she is pretty and down to earth. On the other hand, while Laycon thinks that if he doesn't win Big Brother Naija, Dorothy will take it because of her warm personality and sweet nature. Dorothy thinks that if she doesn't win Big Brother Naija, then Neo will win it. While Dorothy thinks that Neo's energetic personality will make him top dog, Neo's heartthrob V believes that if Big Brother Naija is not won by her, it's going to Laycon. She thinks that Laycon's brains and vision will make it. The Big Brother Naija reality show comes to an end on Sunday with only one housemate out of the five remaining housemates set to walk away with 85 million naira total grand prize. Meanwhile, Ebuka Obi Ushendu, the presenter of the show, had said a grand winner will emerge through number of votes accrued to the housemates. Ebuka Obi Ushendu disclosed this on his official Twitter page, Ebuka, where he wrote, "How your favorite Big Brother Naija housemate will fly into the top spot on Sunday, but only if you vote." The Big Brother Naija lockdown season 5, which started on July 19 with 20 housemates, is gradually coming to an end, leaving only 5 housemates to jostle for the 85 million naira grand prize. Here is a breakdown of the grand prize for Big Brother Naija season 5 for whoever emerged as a winner. 30 million naira cash prize, 2-bedroom apartment courtesy Revolution Plus, a top of the range SUV from Nigerian automaker Innoson Motors, a trip to Dublin courtesy Guinness, home appliances courtesy Scamfrost. Others are a trip to Dubai packaged by Travel Better, a year's supply of Indomie noodles, Much Eat, and Colgate toothpaste, a year's supply of Pepsi, a branded Sheila trip to watch the UEFA Champions League final, and a brand new Oppo mobile smartphone. For whoever emerged as a winner from the five remaining housemates, in 2019, the Big Brother Naija winner Mercy Eke won 30 million naira prize money as well as other mouth-watering gifts. Congratulations to whoever emerged as a winner of Big Brother Naija 2020 season 5. Please, friends and well-wishers, do well to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. God bless you. Bye.